division as repeated subtraction. Hello friends, look at the screen. Sunita is having 18 candies and she wanted to share them equally with 5 of her friends. She first gave 1 candy to each of them and kept aside 1 for herself. She had taken out 6 candies from 18. Now she has 18 minus 6 is equal to 12 candies left with her. She gave everyone 1 more candy each and kept aside 1 for herself. Now each child has 2 candies. Now she has 12 minus 6 is equal to 6 candies left with her. She has 6 minus 6 equals to 0 candies left to share. Once again she gave each child 1 candy and kept aside 1 for herself. Now each child has got 3 candies.